Shahrukh Khan is celebrating his 55th birthday today. Colleagues and fans have flooded social media with birthday wishes. Shahrukh Khan turned 55 on Monday. The Badshah of Bollywood, as he is called by his fans, is receiving wishes from colleagues and fans. In a career spanning over two decades, SRK has delivered several blockbusters and featured in many romantic films too. His cult movie Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge DDLJ clocked 25 glorious years recently. Speaking about playing the fan favorite characters of Raj Malhotra in DDLJ, Shahrukh Khan said, "Raj was unlike anything I had done. Before DDLJ, there was Dar, Bazigar, Anjaam, films in which I had portrayed negative characters. Also, I always felt that I wasn't cut out to play any romantic type of character. So, when I was presented with the opportunity by Aditya Chopra and Yashji of acing the role, I was excited to work with him, but had no idea and also if I would be able to do it well. I was told by many people that I looked unconventional, very different from what the perception of a leading man was. I did feel maybe not being handsome enough, or as they call it then, chocolatey, would make me unsuitable for romantic roles. Also, I am very shy and awkward with ladies and did not know how I would say all the loving romantic bits," SRK added. For such exclusive videos, do like, share and subscribe. We spot you from unknown to known, and don't forget to hit the bell button.